To Yemen's internationally recognized government. And nuclear-armed North Korea condemns the United States over its latest sanctions measures. With that, we conclude the news. From all of us here at the News Center, thank you and goodbye.
Everybody, we're the ones they wanna be like. So don't.